Colonel, reporting as ordered.
Corporal St. John, I'm hearing good things about you from Lieutenant Weaver and Sarah. Lieutenant Whitaker, they say you're doing a fine job.
Well, thank you, sir. I'm just trying to be of service.
I've got another job for you. Drifters have set up camp southeast of here along Highway 97. They're using hit-and-run tactics. They hit our supply runs, then run back to their camp, like the cowards they are. It appears they've created a defensive position on the rooftop of an old gas station. I've marked it on your map. I've consulted Captain Curry, and he feels it would be best to send in a single soldier, someone who works well alone, who might be able to use the element of surprise.
Yes, sir. I can do that.
Very good, Corporal. Report to me when the mission is complete. Dismissed.
Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
The drifters? The big breakers? Wait. Oh, I know. Breakers.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Huge ass guy.
Damn. You're lucky to be here.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
Oh, you've got a few. Good.
That's all I got for now.
Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Thank you. there. God damn it.
Yeah, go to it, fellas.
Colonel, St. John reporting, and I'm at that position.
Were my field reports accurate?
Yes, sir, they were.
Do you need reinforcements?
No, sir. Like you said, I've got the element of surprise. If I want to use it.
Carry on, Corporal. Garrett out.
Gas station rooftop. Now, how the hell am I going to get to him? Oh, boy, I got to be careful. Surprise him. Okay, here we go.
What was that? Gotcha.
Okay.
Now I got you.
Was the last of them. Oh my god. Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting.
St. John, yes. The Marauder camp. It's been dealt with.
Sir, yes, sir. As ordered.
Excellent work, Corporal. Carry on.